appointment of General Marshall, wartime chief of staff, as defense secretary in place of Louis Johnson, is hailed by America, where Johnson has long been out of favor. To legalize the appointment to a post limited to civilians, the Armed Services Committee clears the way for special legislation. Under Marshall, American defense plans move into top gear as the foreign ministers meet in full conference. Acheson of America finds support from Lester Pearson of Canada. Europe hesitates about raising a German army, but already Bevin and the others have agreed to speed and enlarge defense plans.